You know, this one's a funny one. It's about economics and the need for poor. Yeah, we have to have poor people. If there were no poor people, there would be no rich people. Here's an example. You need your lawn mowed. Go next door to the guy in the $5 million house and tell him you need your small lawn mowed for 20 bucks. Good luck. Now, go to the other street, ask the guy that's got the plastic in his window and boarded up windows and the broken down car in his driveway, who's starving, ask him if he'll mow your lawn for 20 bucks. He'll do it. That 20 bucks became a lot more valuable. It bought a lot more because it was worth more to that poor person. The poor people are needed. The more poor people we have, and the poorer they are, the more valuable the money is for those who have it. We get together, oh, we get together, but separate's always better when there's feelings involved. Any information or questions or to contact me, you can do it through my email, davidkeithhoward@gmail.com. That's davidkeithhoward@gmail.com.